the tempered lush, an ambivalent sound, a vacuum of soft flesh, and someone in a crowd becomes a curator, a manuscript that is entitled into a reflection of history. The articulation of intent into its Derridean societies and its department chairs of literary written manuscripts reveal a dark and hidden past of a feud between an intelligent culture and its society, its conviction and its blueprint to locate within inside a manuscript of a lost treasure. So maybe a chance to be serene, to fate a sudden bright between like a trance, to thrill a wide blue sky and to open its possibilities through breath.